there's only one more floor to go, and then you can leave. Go on. You know how to kick off the cycle. Fifth floor, go. Focus, Alex. Don't let your memories get in your way. Don't let the truth stop you. Use this, these memories that are rightfully yours, to keep yourself going. We're gonna make this right. All of this.
I'm calling on behalf of my partner. Yes, Alex is ready. We've read all the documentation. I have all the signed paperwork right here. Of course. No, you can't. I'm sorry Alex missed the first time slot. We won't miss the new one. Please, make sure everything is ready. The brochure, it... Alex will really enjoy the pool.
Do you see now? Do you see what she did to you? You never agreed to this, to any of this.
Thank you.
it.
Good morning. It's good to see you well. And look, the weather really has picked up, hasn't it? As you'll likely recall, we've had this conversation several times before. This bespoke hotel experience has been built around you and your needs. You rejected the simulation when it was full of guests and entertainment. So we adapted to your needs.
You were put in here to save the others. To save
you. It is my duty and my privilege to ensure your needs are met. You suspect you are a murderer. And that if you leave, people will die. Including you. And so you chose to remain for all these years.
I thought you were just a grieving parent. I thought Maddie betrayed you, trapped you in here. I never knew.
Every time you have discovered who you are, you've made the right decision. Together, we've kept the world safe from you and kept you safe from the world.
It's always a choice. You can choose who you'll become. You don't have... No one has to die.
As ever, all I need is your say-so. At your command, we can go back inside. You can do the right thing and forget all this pain.
Alex, what you saw, that's not who you are. That's not who you have to be. That's who you were.
The choice is yours. Leave or stay.
What have I done?